Hello, I'm Anita from Budapest. Today I will show you a creative idea I wanted to show you for a long time. Subscribe to my channel if you like this video, because I have a lot of inspiration.
Collect three big used light bulbs. You will also need pliers, screwdriver, scissors and rope. Use the plier to get rid of the food contact, as you see it on the video. Empty it with the screwdriver, then make holes at the bottom. Use these holes to stitch the rope through and hang your special decoration.
I think it turned out very nice. Make your own. In any case, you should use gloves and goggles for your security. Hit the like button if you like my video, and see you next time. Have a nice and creative day.